Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. There we go. Neat.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a
It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that.
scrap.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
How you been?
Manny.
Hey, you take good care of her. I'll refuel you nice and good. Okay, man. See you around, dude.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
That'll last you. Anything else I can get for you? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Nice. Come by anytime. I'll be seeing you.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
That should do it.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack. Dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are, is working at the front.
How's you been?
Bay, damn it.
Teaching letters to the first grade.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Next thing I know, he's biting a kid next to him, then another, and then another. I gotta help him. We got the kids sedated.
What? Not enough credits? Stop by anytime.
No, worse. I swear with him.
But now, last. Was the
big... Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the grease over?
It's like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill. Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Blues man? No. No, I don't. Look. I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deke, get out. No. Oh, sniper. Found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Good.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. I was with the militia. They, created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
Yeah.
Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. Plant some traps, gotta plant some traps!
I got a use for you. Do it.
Something out of this.
Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Bruce Man. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take them out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out. How you been? Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how's it going?
I don't even know dogs can get infected.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, good.
An hour later,
okay then. Deke, take care now.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Bike's looking pretty busted.
Sure.
All right. Stop by anytime.
My husband used to collect tools the way